the world is. Blacktop Dallas is hanging on to it as she goes over there to turn three, and then Lee Ellis Cruz is right there on right behind it. Dallas made over for a second. Side by side as they go into turn three, Lee Ellis looks like he's got the lead on them. They're coming out of four, they're coming for the ball, they're going to be side by side, and they're driving with the flag for them. Second place car, and then Tyler Young, and that's 71. Here we go for the green flag. Gets the ball out back there on the back stretch. She puts her all straight back out. She's going to come in back. Who's in up in the lead? Lee Allen Sutton sitting there in the second spot. Tyler Young in the third. Here it is. Young in the third. Grab the whip for the turn number one. Tyler Young on the high side trying to get a run down the stroke. Here comes Lee Allen on the low side. They still going to get down here for a little while. We're going to go down this third one. Come on, Allen setting up there in that 11 and third. Be looking at the flag as they come around four. Green flag. standards out of the way we're going here. Got a little collision there, rough going through and four. I made the play 1 and 2, they're getting straight back out. Maybe we'll have to throw that dodge and turn it up. As they come around for the green flag, we'll be underway once again. As they come into turn 3 and 4, they'll be looking for the checkered flag as they come around. There comes Bill Riddles, all in line, from Arkansas.